Hey everyone, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the cubital fossa. The cubital fossa is a depression on the anterior surface of the elbow joint, and it is the transition between the anatomical arm and the forearm. It is triangular in shape and has three borders. The lateral border is the medial border of the brachioradialis muscle. The medial border is the lateral border of the pronator teres muscle. And the superior border is between the epicondyles of the humerus. The floor of the cubital fossa is formed by the brachialis and the supinator muscles. The cubital fossa contains the following structures: the biceps tendon, the brachial artery, the median nerve, and the radial nerve. The radial nerve is not always considered part of the cubital fossa, but passes underneath the brachioradialis muscle, dividing into its deep and superficial branches. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!